Hey y'all, what's up?
It's Protector J.
Alright, so had to take the Bluetooth out real quick. So I'm back with another review, and I'm gonna keep it brief. I'm not gonna make it long-winded, extended, so y'all forget it. We about to go ahead and show what it is that I got, because I was in the store, walked past this, had never seen it, haven't seen anybody else do a review on it. I'm sure there are reviews, but I haven't seen one. And I was like, this is an oldie but goodie. Classic brand, new flavor. I'm about to show y'all. This is Arizona Frost Chill Sickle Juice Cocktail. Pause on the end of that name if need be, those who know, know. All right, so without further ado, we gonna go ahead, we gonna crack the neck on this and see what's up with it. Show y'all the stats on it real quick. Y'all go ahead, screenshot that and flip it around for your own benefit. You know, 7% juice. So we about to go ahead and see what's up with it. All right, do a smell test first. Smell like cotton candy. So let's see if it tastes like cotton candy. Pinpoint what this tastes like.
I don't know.
You know what? Hold on. One more. If I would say anything, this tastes kind of like the Arizona green tea with like a cherry, strawberry flavoring added to it. Whipped around real good, and that's what this tastes like to me. Personally, my taste buds may be different than yours, but that's what this tastes like to me. It kind of tastes like a green tea with strawberry and cherry flavor. Pretty good, though. I got this inside of Terrible's gas station. That used to be 99 cent back in the day. Now this is like $1.49, I believe, which is still reasonable. You get this big can full of all this juicy goodness. Pause that too, no diddy.
Hey yo!
So yeah, y'all go ahead, y'all check this out. If there's anything else you want me to review, leave it in the comments. Like, share, comment, subscribe, and make sure y'all stream the Golden Night LP. That's my latest project. And also go to therealprologic.com because that's dope-ish only. Peace out. Woo! Bye. Therealprologic.com.
I don't give a fuck for a thing you got to say, because I see that you were faker than fuck. It's on a full display, and nothing that you do in your life will ever make it change, cause it's too late. It's now a part of your DNA, AA, of your DNA, AA, of your DNA, AA. Fake ass, weak ass punk bitch, it's your DNA, AA, it's your DNA, AA, it's your DNA, AA. Jealous ass, hoe ass punk bitch, your DNA, AA.